So here's another daily do from your friendly local dermatologist. All right, so what happens when your nails turn green? And what's happening when your nails turn green is oftentimes you have a little infection of a bacteria called Pseudomonas. And what happens is the nail starts to lift off of your finger. And so you get a little space between the fingernail and the pad of your finger. And then this Pseudomonas, this bacteria, grows underneath. And because of the pigment that the Pseudomonas produces, your nail looks green. Now, some people try soaking your finger in 1% acetic acid, or vinegar, solution, you know, twice a day to help get it gone. Other people then put Neosporin underneath there if you're not allergic to Neosporin. But I would encourage you to go see your local dermatologist before you do any of that stuff, because Pseudomonas in the right conditions can be very serious and can cause very serious infections internally. So if you're immunosuppressed in any way, shape, or form, like you have diabetes or HIV or anything like this, a Pseudomonas infection in your body needs to be treated, and in my opinion, should be treated more aggressively than if it's just in one nail and you're perfectly healthy.